and welcome back to Mindful Scoop. Thank you all those for subscribing to our channel. Today, we are going to tell you recipe for golden milk, golden latte, also called as turmeric milk, or in Indian terms, haldi doodh. Why did we choose this today? It has numerous advantages. The first and foremost idea of bringing this up now is because it's the flu season. It helps treat and prevent flu. So illness, flu, these are all elements not just of stress, but of our low immune system as well. What turmeric does is it helps boost up our immune system and also helps calm us down as well. So in other words, it's a de-stressor. Turmeric milk has two other important advantages. One of them is it helps with sleep. So people out there who really have difficulty sleeping, try this out. It calms you down. You can take it about a half hour before bedtime. Turmeric is also associated recently with prevention of memory loss, also called as dementia, and it has great anti-inflammatory properties. So let's get started.
You see now that it has a nice golden color. We will switch off the flame and let it cool just enough so that it's drinkable. Now to the cup, add honey and pour the turmeric milk. Add a couple teaspoons of honey. My kids are sweet lovers, so I add a little bit more honey. Honey is really good for throat and prevents cough. It adds a coating on the throat to cause some soothing effect. So now I'm going to pour the turmeric milk to the honey. I use a white mouth cup so that it can cool off a little bit quickly. And I'll use the spoon to stir it. And once stirred, cool off a little bit, and it's ready to be served.